moving slow. Life is a drag. This money to make and more girls to bag. Fully aware, so I step up on the square. Looking for what? The cootie in the chair. Flex and I flex on the opposite sex. Hit him up quick and step to the next. It seems I'm a fiend for a sex routine. Love to hit him scream. And my response is, oh, always satisfied him. You know how I flow. With sex, I'm not lazy. I'm buck wild and crazy. I kiss the bosoms, but never eat the daisy. And my ladies love me deeply. Because I'm handsome, charming, and freaky. And when they meet me, they won't go. And now I'm stuck. I should have said no.
Oh, we love you, Rakeem.
And I love you,
oh,
too.
Oh, we love you, Rakeem.
Thank you.
Oh, we love you, Rakeem.
You brought some kind. And clock. They hop on my dock cause I got mad props. Tall and slim with the brown skin complexion. Have them sweating my love and affection. As I collect them, I want to protect them. Love them deeply but never disrespect them. I keep a tab on the large amount. But sometimes I find myself losing count. Of Latika, Diane, Lisa, Stephanie, Jackie, Teresa, Saranda, Veronica, Natasha, Cynthia, and Monica. Nevertheless, you must give respect to the feminine queens that the God selects. I love them all, but even though I'm rather happy, I should have said no. But yet my ego gets into the way. And though it's something that I'll never say, I just back on keep them under my wing. Put them in a box and let them all sing. Rakeem Allah.